His day 306 of Arukh HaShulchan Yomi. If you'd like to sponsor Arukh HaShulchan or more of Arukh HaShulchan Yomi, please contact me directly. It would be very greatly appreciated. Today we're doing Simon Reishud Aleph Sif Hei through Simon Reishud Aleph Sif Yud Beis. Hey, the Israel is saying in the sphere way, the Gam, the Aim of the same Shabbos, Lo Sra, Rach, Mayel, Shiva, Samini. That even with the brachas are not equivalent, the only Milo which no longer applies is the Milo she was submitting. But the Milo, the advantage of that the fruit which I like more at the moment, still applies. The smock and then the tour, a smock brought by the tour, and Rabbeinu Shmaya, the name of the Goyim. Perush the Chavi Gamkin Chokim al Raman. What Chavi means, they also argue the Raman concerning that. The Raman Perushal, Mashachal Yvel of Ato. Because Rama Chaviv means whatever is Chaviv to you right now. It's not right now, like we've learned until now, but it's something which normally is more Chaviv. Even though right now, specifically, he wants something else to eat. Is there Ikon Shel Adeos? But, you know, this is all the opinions in a nutshell. But, you know, the Zeshamar Ledeo Kodemus, that which is according to the prior opinion. The Bambi of Hussein Shabbos, when their brachos are not equivalent, Leka, Milo the Shiva's meaning, there is no advantage for the Shiva's meaning. Like a Milo Chavim, there is no advantage of Chavim either. Ladea the Sifa Kodem, that's according to the first opinion, but according to the previous opinion, which you just brought down a few moments ago. The Lake of Milo Shiva's meaning, there is no advantage of Shiva's meaning, but there is advantage of Chavim. Zeuk Shechem Shiva's meaning, Erech Enom Shiva's meaning. That's one is Shiva's meaning, one is not. Kigon Snow. Such as you have radish, brachos adama, so the bracha is burnt adama. The zayis and the olive, she brachos eight, so the bracha is eight. So you hold a gagdim at stone like zayis. You can prefer the radish over the olive. She name them shaych zayim zayim shundar because they have no affinity between them whatsoever. Avuk shishneim and shuvas zayim, but they're both in shuvas zayim. Ben brachos zayim shuvas and the brachos are not equivalent. Gonna kosei to sachita. It's just somebody who chews grain. Wheat, shebrachaso hadama, in which case, chewing raw grain, the bracha is hadama. With zayis and yam and olive, shebrachaso eitz, where the bracha is eitz, even though the zayis is the more significant bracha of eitz. Hachita kodama da, the kodemis, the wheat comes first. And she moved him a pasuk, because it's prior to the pasuk, and this evidently is the opinion of Magen Abraham. Some say, the zeshmar, the bain, because same shabbos, lake of mild, the chavi. They all say that when they're not the equivalent, in bracha, then there is no advantage to chaviv. Yochel atim ezer shirta, and you can do whichever one you want first. Tari peyush, this means enochim achar chaviv lo tamid. You don't go after that which is normally chaviv to him, and elamash chaviv lo atav, but rather what's chaviv to you at this point. Asher osham, that is the bach and the taz. V'lachein, therefore, im echor mehem shiva seminim, if one of them is from the seven species. Who kodem? The goes first. The people wrote that to Hashem, even though now you want the second one more. Came in the Kaimel Shiva Minim, but all of them be chavit, since the Shiva Minim are superior to chavit. Merosh lo mashma came. But the Rosh doesn't seem to sell that way. This is, and obviously, it's all very confusing. Just to add to confusion, the Mishnah Bura says that the Shita Zagra is that when they're both of Shiva Minim, there is no din kedima. As opposed to Aruch HaShulchan, who says that wheat comes before olives. The Shmuel writes that according to the first Shita, the Shita Saramim, you can make a bracha on that one which is not, even that one you don't want now, because the Din of Chaviv doesn't apply in this case. Since you don't go after Chavilo Tami or Mash Chavilo Ato. So therefore, according to the first shot, you go after whatever is Chaviv you normally. And now, you know, I guess because nothing specifically he wanted this time, so there's no din of chaviv at all, you know, after what you want, even now at the moment. Anyway, the Bialoch writes that, according to the first opinion, that even if there's nothing is chaviv, even nothing is chaviv, there is no din kedima with shiva saminim. There was only chaviv. Takes care that not shiva saminim, unless it's relative to each other, the shiva saminim. All this is, of course, very confusing and very difficult to follow. But so in Zion, he brings down the basis of after he brings down the opinions of the post in the Rambam, he writes, the brother from the same with the brother's bar prates, the double should cause the shock and same with the brother's shock, bar prates, codemus, the bar prates comes first. Shahi chashu because it's more significant. Shame was asked of double echo because it only exempts one thing. The chain bar preadoma, shako. And so to that bar preadoma and shako, the bar preadoma comes first. Bar preadoma codemus, he be in front of bar prates. I'm sorry, being a bila for a bari prates for a bari adama. However, if they brought you two things, one of which is eitz and the other adama, neither of which is shako, obviously, eitz and mashir tiyak, whichever one you want first. The yeshua in some stage of bari prates, going that first come bari prates, that kind of shock. But then we showed that that's a rush to spill with eitz in the shevis mibureris, yosim adama. First thing that which was that of the rush, which shows that eitz is not more significant than adama. Yehoyali. Seems to me the Lama Rush to Ain Khashivas by name, that the Rush does not mean that there never is a significant so eights over Adama, El Adama, unless only in the case where now you want the Bur Adama more than the Burp Eights. I mean what's a cloud bazaar, yes and bazaar, no preference whatsoever. Bore because that was in Bari Eights should come first. Premash Lush and Rush, and that seems to be the case of the Rush, because of the Lo Khashiv Ko Kach. It's not so significant in Birchas Bari Prates. The Birchas Adam Mechule Ayin Shem. Mashiach the Kach Chazi Mushesh. It sounds quite clearly that a little bit significant at least it has. Ches. In Ezeh Shor Eitz Ba Adam Kodmila L'Shako. That was she said that Eitz Adam coming for Shako. How I'm feeling L'Shako Chavei V'Lav. Seems like L'Shako is more dear to you. V'yim Ayo Yochu L'Yos Kami Min Shiva. And even if this Shako conceivably was from the Shiva Tamini, the Shako Negra Eitz Vadama, and Akum Shako relative to Eitz Vadama is meaningless. Or Zesha Eitz Kodem Sadama, yeah, that's the issue. Now, which Eitz comes for Adama, according to the issue in the Bessie Yosef. But as Barbara Steve Dalit, she issued which ain't Dink Dima Klab, ain't Bechos Ain't Shabbos. We already explained earlier today that there is that those who said there is no Dink Dima at all, where the Brachos are not equivalent. But there she received, hey, Hochen Achara Chavim. According to P. and C. P., we do, even when the brachos are not equivalent, we go after the chaviv. Zel gam the dasaran, this also according to the rabbi, according to his definition of chaviv. In Ken Hechem Mishkachas lo chayitz kodim la'adoma. If that's the case, how do we find that her eights will come before ha'adoma, if actually there's no the din kedima, if they're not the same bracha? And if you're going to say something about the Shiva Saminim, such as where you're chewing grain and eating grapes, then the grain comes first, the wheat comes first, even though it's Haradama. But this is the opinion of the Bahad. Whatever it's Tommy Kun, Lori Adama, Apilu Negu Shiva Malas Shiva Saminim, Negu Malas Chavim. So the Beis Yosef's psak that Bari Prates takes precedence over Adama is the Shita of the Bahad. And that's even, we're talking about Shiva Saminim, and even over Chaviv. Mila Alochi Yishlech Achar Chaviv. But, says the Arukh HaShulchan, although that would have been simpler to follow the Eitz over Adama, Alochi as you go after the Chaviv. The Rambam Olam Chaviv Adif, because going Rambam Chaviv is always superior. The Asmak Bahag Dina Gaki Chaviv Adif. And according to Smak, in this halacha, also Chaviv is superior. Rashi Rosh Baruch is a Shiitze. According to Rashi Rosh, you make a bracha on anyone you want, but still Gam Das HaGon. That's also the opinion of Gon. And so it can't Gabahad Yachid Gabahad. So the Bible says the eight should come first is Shitas Yachid. And therefore you follow the Chaviv, whatever your definition of Chaviv is at the moment, evidently. And you, in other words, you can go with either definition of Chaviv. Chaviv right now, or Chaviv, normal Chaviv. But that takes precedence, not Hoyes over Adama, but Chaviv over not Chaviv, regardless of what the bracha is, at least between Hoyes and Hadama. Between Hoyes and Shakwa, Hadama and Shakwa, we said before, Hoyes and Hadama come first, but between Hoyes and Hadama, whatever is Chaviv comes first. Test, we should call some of the Zet, that those are someone who writes in the following language. Evidently, it's going to be the Taz. Then you have Locha, there's Locha, ain't got Chashash, no problem. The Chos, Varim, Yesha, Mili, Smoke. No matter what you do, you have who you can rely on. Isn't that beautiful? The Marbracha Shabbos, if the Brachas are coming, Yeshman Shiva, and there's one of the types of seven species, Yochli Tom, I mean, Shiva, take for the one from the seven species, Ubarakla, make a Bracha, and it's a leaf torch, ain't a mean Shiva, and extend the one which is not from the seven species. But still, that's Roma Boski, most Boski hold that way. On the other hand, take that which is not from the seven species, and if it's more dear to you at the moment, and to exempt the one of the seven species. And if you don't have from the seven species, the chaviv is definitely better if the brachas are equivalent. If the brachas are not equivalent, no matter what you do, you have whom to rely on if the bracha is not equivalent. Peyush of the Chaviv, and if you tell us what Chaviv is, if you take what's Chaviv with you now, Yotzadas Ram, that's Chaviv Koin Rambam. Kach Mash Chaviv Lav Tomi, Yotzadas Shushar Boski. You take whatever is Chaviv Lav normally, then that's Chaviv according to the other Boski. So that's a beautiful thing, at least, they have Yesh Ami Rismo, no matter what you do. Mishra says that B'nai Ashkenaz follow the Rosh. And his group, that the Chaviv is defined by what's normally Chaviv, not what's Chaviv Ba'asher Husham right now. And that's how he passes. And he says that the poskim, seems the poskim that this is what you should do, you should make a bracha on the species which is normally Chaviv on you, and taste a little bit of it, and then eat from the species which is now Chaviv on you, and then after you finish eating that species, you go back to the original species. I'm not sure we can mix and match at that point. And he writes that as the person makes some bark on that which is chavik him now, they shall mildly smoke, which of course we just saw that he has what to be semichan. So anything you do, basically, like Taz says here, your show name Taz, you're covered. Baruch Hashem. You're vitamar. Gemara says, I'm of a craw. And whenever species comes early in the pasuk, the Eretz Chito Sarah, when it enumerates the Shiva Saminim, Mukhtan Bracha comes first to the Bracha. But Emtaksif, in the middle of the pasuk, it starts saying over again, like it's a reset, Eretz Zeis Chol Hashem Uzvash, a land full of olives and hadate honey. You seek Eretz Abeneim, and this Eretz comes in the middle. Hashmino Da Samach Eretz Sheni tells that whatever comes is more linked to the second Eretz. Kodem, it comes, it takes precedence, ma'am, ucha, as usual, for that which is later after the first Torahs. Chin Vash, therefore, Vash, Shem Tumorim, which is dates. Kodemila, I only come 34 grapes. I know in Shlishi, Lara, to Rishon, because I'm a third for the first Torahs. But Vash, Shane, Lara, Shane, and honey is second after the second Torahs. But in the Yachol, there's a Kopos, and this Torah can be probably going to Opos, I feel that's a Ramam. Shalach, Chavi, even because the Ramam normally follows Chavi. Such as where the in terms of chavivus, they're all equivalent to him. But the chodesh, and therefore, according to all opinions, yesh like the amukta makro, you could go by whatever's first in the pasuk. Because Eshkaz Rabbi Yisrael says, "Hey, the ha, the chita, the sora, komim." That's what the Rabbi Yisrael of Rice said. That which wheat and barley comes first. Tavkuk shasamim, tavshuvas is only made from them a cooked dish or a bread. Have a closest chita of some. You choose raw wheat. It doesn't come before the Bari Priyats. Think they've cut some Enochodemus. So the Archon says it's precise. Like it doesn't come first. I will look at the Bari Priyats coming, but he didn't write the Bari Priyats comes first. Because he left it dangling. Not that the Bari Dhamma comes first, but not the Bari Priyats comes first either. Shake five Kosabs, he vowed the main Bari Shabbos, like a Mahalakal. Because he himself wrote earlier, he found that when the brachas are not equivalent, there is no preference. The Ram and Smak Kochin and Chaviv, the Ram and the Smak you follow that which is Chaviv. Ba'asher Osham, Ma'asu Chaviv right now. Brachas the Bahag, only because the Bahag, like Dima Eitz, Moshe Baron, you have to say Eitz first, But again, we don't pass as like the bad, which is said the Arukh HaShulchan sheet that's the offer. Yirav ubezeh shenis varesh etmoin kol min la'rabi, which he said that the dates come before grapes. Kasev Rabbeinu Rambam b'sif tal v'zeh davka k'shoyekhan nofin k'mo shein the sibi grapes as they are. Avim mosam em yayin, but he makes them wine. Shekov ha'atzmen emo b'rechaz b'rechaz b'rechaz, where it has upgraded to b'rechaz b'rechaz b'rechaz. Chashuva he Chashuva, it's significant because them is Baruch HaTchila, and wine comes first before everything else. But my Sigdimah Chamishas Dine Dagan, except if you have a Maisik there, which is a cooked dish or a baked dish from the five types of grain, Chashuva is a Baruch HaTchila, that comes first before the Baruch HaTchila. I'm Kamal Shana. Peace should be a Chosim Mizainis, and that's because the Baruch HaTchila is Mizainis, and also Gan Kamil Yain Babasa, they also come before wine in the Pasuk. Kane's brother come and say that Milos, we'll see this later on. Shachara Motzi, after Motzi, the next level is Brachas and Mazonis, Kodem is called Brachas and Mazonis, comes for all other Brachas. The Rambam, Mashmash, Choga Brachim, Achar Chavir. The Rambam, he is consistent. Everything follows with Chavir. Achrei Vapeiskim, we'll see, okay, most of us can know that way. The Friday and Brachas are given Mazonis, especially when it comes to wine and cake. Focus on Rabbeinu Ramah, the kosher, and the Amar Somuch, the Oretz Kama. Everything which comes adjacent to the earth. First the earth, the potter. Quite the much, there must be the earth's basso, which takes precedence over that which is said after the second earth in the potter. Lachash Shobas, Mirus Arts, if it is equivalent in terms of this gap between it and the word Ha'aretz, the word Arts, I kind of shown up. Clomar means, the Chita Kodem, Lazayas, Usora Kodem, Lazayas, means that wheat comes before olives, and barley comes before date honey. Ze'eno, so that's Ramah, but the Arukh HaShulchan argues on him. Says, no, Ela the Rambam, I'm sorry, Ze'eno the Rambam, sorry, doesn't argue. Says, only because Rambam loves feeling like Kadim and Brachas. Well, there's no preference in Brachas, could go to Shukulam Shavim, but Chavivas, whereas they are such as where they're all equivalent in Chavivas. But sharp buskin lo mishkachas lo. But going on the buskin, this doesn't apply. The masomim tavshil. You may have them cooked the shalom mitzvah because mizoynus claiming. Anyway, they come first because of mizoynus. Right? According to the Rambam. You have to come on to everything which is samach. You have to come on to smichos of ha'aretz. Because he also says kedima and brachas, where they're all chavit. But when other posts came, if you made a tamshil and made a mizonos, anyway comes first because of mizonos. In kosher son, if you chew them, because of them, and they become adoma, hello, but ain't brachos shavas, ain't kachdima. If there's the brachos not equivalent, there's no priority, because she's barak, according to what we said. But as the rabbi, it's come, because they're bahag on the contrary, each come first, which goes after. Abba Ramam Masi Shabbat, when the Ramam comes out, well, all this seems again to bring us down to levels of confusion, not seen in a few moments. So, bottom line is that Mizorosh come first, Hagefen second, and afterwards you go after the Horizons. That's where you can't go wrong. In the absence of the variable of Chavit. You could base, of course, I'm saying, hey, Birgos Amoti, because the Kodem, the Birgos by Mizoros, Amoti comes before Mizoros. Kodem Sharbach goes that thing as well for other brothers. Babisha Dovar, Shani Choshev, even though the second thing is more significant, or Choviv Alav, a more precious thing, Akan Lashon. Then the quote. The year the Din to the Mishkavs, the El Balik of Pass Pavlov Mikazites. This only that way it's bread less than the Zites, ain't something to us to dine. We don't have to watch, because I'm the Simon Kufnum Ches. But there, how much you call him in that case, Moti is the first. I will not tell you other, I will the Kvua. But if you wash your hands and eat a formal meal, Lo Shaykh says, not almost anyway. So Akhat Yasraim, Allah, 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 So there's two separate issues. Mishnah Mefresh is the explicit Mishnah, Biracha Parperes, May Bracha on the accompaniment, but there's a pass. Then he extends the bread, Harisha Acha Parperes, Koyzim Apas. So we see allowed to eat the condiment or the accompaniment before the bread, but that's only before you wash. says in the brackets, Chol Dibre Magen Avraham Siyukat Tadesh, Loni is Barley Chai, I don't know what he's talking about. Dabar Hagil Gam B'chog, Shukai Dios Adayim, Tomi Yen Atam Shilin. And a weekday even, that's, a weekday also is the case. You taste first from the dishes. And Baruch Yom Alei, make a brach on them. Mashayim was that brach Shein Tzricha. How's the relevant of brach Shein Tzricha? See, for you eat whatever you already want. Hello, Ritzon Alecho, Kom Dios Adayim. He wants to eat before Dios Adayim. He's entitled to do so. And that is the widespread custom that you can make a bracha before a Tehillas Adayim, or whatever you want to eat at that time, and there's no concept of bracha she'ena tzricha. Which brings down the Magen Avraham, which says that something which does not require bracha during the meal, you should not eat before the meal, because of bracha she'ena tzricha. So, of course, the argument of the Arukh HaShulchan in this respect, but the Arukh HaShulchan seems to be strong reed upon which to rely, that if you want to make a bracha before you wash and eat something, that's what you feel like doing at the moment, you are entitled to do so.